is your husband? Because I'm not seeing anybody around you.
I'm not married.
You're not married?
Mm-mm.
Now you've got depression. Because you can't sleep.
Amen.
You are always thinking about what will happen to me.
Amen.
Eh?
Amen.
Concerning your relationship. Come, let me pray for you. You will marry. You'll find someone this year who will marry you. And this thing that I'm telling you, don't tell anybody. You've got many people who are following you.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Don't tell anybody.
Amen.
Where's your friend?
She's in Fort Lauderdale.
Don't tell her what I'm saying now.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
Keep it secret because it's like everything that happens to you, people know. And they end up like a gossip.
Amen.
And even yourself, you don't have secret. That's why you are failing. And when somebody proposes you, don't ask your friend.
Amen. It's true.
Yeah?
It's true.
Because always when somebody proposes, you say, what is, and your friend says, no good.
Amen. It's yeah? True. It's true.
And look how you are, people are passing you. Already there are two men now who already passed you, who are supposed to have married you.
Amen.
So don't tell your friend. From this week, when somebody approach you on Tuesday, he want to marry you, you must come and tell us.
Amen.
Don't tell your friend.
Amen.
You hear that?
Yes.
Who is Elisa?
Who?
Elisa.
It's my mother.
It's your mother?
Yes.
Where is she now?
She's at home.
Because she's worrying about this issue of yourself.
Amen.
Of disappointments.
Amen.
So tell her what will happen on Tuesday.
Amen.
Is the marriage is coming your way.
Amen.
Yes. You're free.